must take action now because I don't want to burn in the fires of California and suffocate in its smoke. I don't want to freeze in the snowstorms of Texas. I don't want to drown in the hurricanes of Florida. I don't want to starve in the droughts of Oklahoma, and it's only going to get worse. So the time is now.